Look, I want to leave the show. Yes! Wait a minute. What do you mean you want to leave the show? Hold on. I think I know what he means. I think he means...
he wants to leave the show.
Jose would have said that in Spanish, but out of all three of us, only Jose knows that language. I am not kidding. Jose can speak Spanish, but Jeff cannot. It's the weirdest f***ing thing. Language. Oh, sorry. It's the weirdest elf f***ing thing. Jose, why do you want to leave the show? He can't leave the show.
Exactly. We need you.
No, I mean he actually can't leave the show.
Why not? He doesn't have any legs.
All I need is my stick. At least that's what your mother said. What the hell? You know, you could try and leave, but you'd fall down. Then you'd be Jose Jalapeno on the floor. With your mother. Wait! And then I would probably step on it and break his stick. Then you'd be Jose Jalapeno with a broken stick on the floor. Another mother joke, Jose? No, this time it was your sister.
Jose, why do you want to quit the show?
I've been living a lie. I want to be an astronaut.
Peanut?
No, this is great. Jose, the astronaut. And it would be great if they need a space shuttle with a clutch.
Why?
Jose could be the stick.
Yes?
Was it bad that I unplugged my cousin's life support to charge my phone?
Are you kidding?
No, I was at 3%.
What about your cousin?
He's now at 0%. Hey, you want to know the joke I pull on folks when they're in the hospital?
A joke? What do you do to people in the hospital?
The ringtone on my phone is the same noise as the heart monitor when you die.
What?
Yeah, I stand next to their bed, my phone rings, and all everyone hears is... Then I answer, oh, you just missed him.
That's a little dark. Look who you're talking to.
Oh, wait, when my cousin died, you should have been there.
Why?
You could have made him talk one last time. Oh, wait, that is genius. You should hang around funeral homes and scare the crap out of folks. Or even at the funeral. Dearly beloved, here lies Uncle Charlie.
I'm not dead yet.
Best YouTube video ever.
Yeah, a little bit about politics tonight, and you've been in this country for a long time now. Politically, if you were a citizen here...
Hey, you want to know the joke I pull on folks when they're in the hospital?
A joke? What do you do to people in the hospital?
The ringtone on my phone is the same noise as the heart monitor when you die.
What?
Yeah, I stand next to their bed, my phone rings, and all everyone hears is... Then I answer, oh, you just missed him.
That's a little dark. Look who you're talking to.
Oh, wait, when my cousin died, you should have been there.
Why?
You could have made him talk one last time. Oh, wait, that is genius. You should hang around funeral homes and scare the crap out of folks. Or even at the funeral. Dearly beloved, here lies Uncle Charlie. Best YouTube video ever!
Yeah, a little bit about politics tonight, and you've been in this country for a long time now. Politically, if you were a citizen here, would you go Democratic or Republican?
Oh, yikes. Those are my choices.
I'd like to die a vow, please.
But Norway sends Sweden its garbage to use in its recycling programs.
A lot of countries import other countries' garbage. Canada gave us Justin Bieber.
telling one of the other guys, you know that Norway means path to the north?
That's interesting, because where we're from, Mexico means pack your bags and start running north.
All right.
What is your first name? Sean? Is that with the E-A-N or the H? Oh, E-A-N, so it's actually seen.
No.
Is this your wife or your girlfriend or another investment chick? Who is this? What? Oh, your mom. Holy s***. So, Sean, where's your girlfriend?
At home?
What the hell, dude? Is it because your mom paid for the ticket? Why'd you bring your mom and not your sister? Your girlfriend, what the f***? Hey, maybe it's the same thing. You can be honest, is your girlfriend just doesn't care about us, is that it? Oh, well, she's in the middle of final exams?
And you just don't care.
You're gonna tell your professor, but sir, I was at a puppet show. With my mom. So, Sean, what is your girlfriend studying?
Management.
Well, you better look out. You're going to get the finance thing. She's just going to tell you what to do.
Did you know that the very first X-ray was taken right here in Birmingham, England in 1896?
Puh, you call it an X-ray. I call it a selfie.
So what did you do today?
I saw where they keep all those useless wax figures.
Ah, Madame Tussauds Wax Museum.
No, Parliament.
We've been talking about Scotland a bit.
Oh, yes?
Mm-hmm. I read the other day that Scotland is actually the... I've saved this fact for you. The murder capital of Europe.
I didn't do it! I have nothing to do with this!
Did you know that bagpipes have existed in Scotland since the 14th century?
Oh, that is probably about the time the murder rate went up. Did you know that I think my mother was part Scottish?
Why do you say that?
Sometimes she'd want to put me in Scottish clothing.
Really?
Oh, sure, she'd say, I killed you. I killed you.
So, Ahmed, we've been going all over the place.
We have. You know where we are? Well, we are going so many places, I have lost track. And, what's with all the Jews?
We're in Israel.
That's so funny. Yeah, okay, Israel. Yeah, that's really funny. What?
We're in Tel Aviv.
As in Israeli army. Holy crap. Well, I'm already dead. What the hell? Holy crap.
What are you trying to say?
No, Ahmed, no, Ahmed. Can you not see out there?
I will talk to Ahmed about this later.
Can I get in the box and get the out first?